responsibilities. Now get to work.
Hey, what's up, y'all?
Mom needs a new job.
Yeah, so I was just trying to gauge your interest in...
Yeah, I get through this first. They trying to hit me with the commercials. Commercial bot. But right here, I see some... I'm saying it's a restock somewhere. Let's see, he's live right now.
Never hit on a confirmed app. Salty about that one. What's good? Not even sweaters. These cool.
Would this be considered restock? But these already 300.
Hey, I had to get them, man. I had to get them. Like, I went in like 4 minutes late.
See, like, look, he already got them.
Went in there, chose a size, finally went in, you know, into the line or whatever. I still got it pretty solid, y'all, people.
He got them. That's what I'm saying.
So, especially
and they already reselling.
Like, I went in super late. They did the whole first come, first serve thing. Like, I don't understand how I got, you know what I mean? But I'm pretty sure Big Drewski, you wear size 17. It's only a couple.
They already reselling.
Probably like, what, 1,000? Probably like 2,000 people that wear size 17.
For $300.
You know?
They taxing already.
Do you think it's best to hold them and sell later this year? Yeah, like definitely like next year. Like next year sometime. You get way more than this. 313 right now, people panicking, panic buying. 313 is a lot. It's almost $100 over what you paid for it, you know? So, shit, if you want to sell them now, make $100. That's $300. Quick little flip, you know?
It's crazy.
Quick little flip, you know?
So you mean tell me that we about to go investigate? These are already reselling. We gotta leave that up there. They already reselling. Look at this. Stay them goods. $400 already. That is crazy. That is crazy. They just released. I'm still in queue. It's a wrap. I'm still in queue. Look. I'm still in the beginning of the queue. They just released. Now it's like 42 minutes in. We 42 minutes in. They released like at 10 o'clock in New York. Look at this. Look at this. Let's go to Jimmy Jazz. We ain't go to Jimmy Jazz yet. All sold out. Sold out. All right. Let me see what I think I saw. Cause this is one I saw and I thought it was cool grays. I actually got it on. I actually got it on my vlog. And these are the gray comforts right here. Right? For 120, I got these Jordan 11 Converts in black. I'm gonna get these though. I like those. I ain't gonna front, but I could have swore I seen some cool grays. It could have been the Converts. It could have really been the Converts, but I doubt that. Cause I remember the patent leather. In the preschool, don't got the patent leather. It just got. Wait, that's cold too. They want $100 for the preschool. They want $80 for what? The toddlers? Come on, man. Yeah, it's taxing. I want these right here. But they sold out. I wanted those. I want to find those. The Jordan 11 Converts. they got some fours hitting. These preschools though, but they got some. They want 85 for preschool. Dang, they is killing them. I type in Jordan 11s and it's showing me everything's up with Jordan 11. Oh, they got the Retro Thunder still. Got the Retro Thunders. Guess ain't nobody feeling them, you know, Jordan 4 Retro Thunders. Let's see what they got. Jimmy Jazz be having something on low. You know, you got to catch him, though. You got to catch him. They got six rings like crazy. They keep six rings. I guess people ain't feeling six rings no more. MA2, I don't know what those is. They look all right. But they got the four. Red Thunders. They keep adding like they got the Cool Grays. Let's say sold out. Okay. Cool Grays sold out already. Okay. That's good to know. Come on, man. Close this filter, man. Close this. Thank you. Okay, so. The one takes. Those are dope though, the one takes right there. Alright, I might cop those. I don't know. Jordan 6s. What? Jordan 6, 17, 23? So that's a mixture of shoes. I don't know. I guess ain't nobody really like those. I don't know. I don't know how I feel about those. 6, 17, 23. Dang. What is those? Let me see. Cause those sound like significant dates or something. They got my size too. They ain't got no description. The Air Jordan 6/17/23 fuse detail from three classic Air Jordan models. Yeah, I seen that. Yeah. It looked like they almost kinda sold out. They keep making these fusion sneakers. Now, I noticed that Jordan keep making these fusions. The different fuse. What's this? That's a max. That's the one, center court. Oh my goodness. So I guess it's L's all across the board right now. I moved up three bars. And this, look at this chat. I'm at third bar now. I'm just sitting here waiting for him, like, sorry, you know. All right, let's get off this. We're gonna do my side 9 and 10. No, I don't want the boots. Even though those are right. I wear 9.5, 10, 11. But this is what he got. I just want Jordans. They keep trying to show me all these Nikes. Right now, I'm not in the mood to deal with this nonsense right now. Not in the mood. not in the mood. But they got something I might comp. Let's see, check out for price for six rings. Six rings ain't been something like that. This is, they got all these all different type pro strongs. I just might. That's crazy though. That color go way crazy. These I don't know. These are the what? 36s? These Jordan 36s. I didn't even know Jordan went up that high, huh? Those the 36s right there. These 11s, but these the comforts. I ain't got these ones. I got the breads. I might get those. Okay, so I think the ones I seen was cool grays. This is something different. Cause when I went, I got the breads. So I ain't get this. So I think they was patent leathers. So I think they was the cool gray comforts. I'm not certain. Let's see when these came out. Just say when it came out. The Air Jordan Comfort Low are perfect to keep your little ones going. Have them fresh and ready to go. Let's see if they ever made it. Cool gray lows. I should got them. I knew they had them. That's what I was looking at. Nah, they didn't want to show me. See, all they showing is the comforts. So I think these were the cool grays. Comfort, but I remember patent leather toe. I gotta look back at my video. Trying to say this in the cool gray. Got them in all these colorways. But they got like an 8. Alright, man. It is what it is. I don't see them, but anyway, that's it for right now. I'll probably see y'all later on today. Alright, chat. Family, royal family, I'll see you later. Peace out.